Number seven, another applied problem. But notice how powerful triangles are in helping us to solve interesting questions, I guess. So we've got the sun is 70% above the horizon. We've got our picture here. It's going to cast a shadow. Find the length of the shadow cast by a building that's 76 feet tall. So now a lot of times what we could do is we could measure the length of the shadow, knowing all this stuff, and find the height of a building. That's really what's interesting. But what will the length of the shadow be? Maybe we want to know at a given time something. So we want to know this one. So let's draw a little picture over here. We've got a triangle, right triangle. We know this angle is 70 degrees. We know that the length of this side is 76. We don't know the hypotenuse, but we don't need to, maybe. We're looking for what is this side? Question mark, X, whatever you want to call it. So what we can do is we know, here's our angle. So this is this 76 over here is an OPP, it's an opposite side. The X is an ADJ, an adjacent. And we know that the tangent of seven, this tangent of this angle, right? Tangent of theta equals opposite over adjacent. This is where it's good to have your trig. That's why we wrote these down. We might sine over cosine, but it's also TOA, opposite over adjacent. Okay, so just double check everything as you do them. Opposite over adjacent, the OPP over the ADJ. And so tangent of 70 degrees is going to be equal to 76 over X. And again, there's a quick way to do it. You can see basically you're going to cite, but the way I think of it as the easiest way for me, we got two fractions equal to each other, cross multiply. So you're going to get X tangent of 70 degrees is equal to 76 times 1. And so then you're going to have to get X by itself, divide by the tangent of 70 degrees. And again, if you remember the shortcut ways, that's perfect. So this is going to cancel here. So X is going to be equal to this calculation. So we come back over to our calculator. And we are in degrees. So that's, again, I thought we were in radians last time. But we're in degrees. 76 divided by the tangent of 70 degrees. And that's going to give us 27.66. They want it rounded to the nearest tenth, so we're going to go 27.7, rounding that up. 27.7. Okay. And that's how we can use trig to solve. One way we can use it to solve triangles if we've got just a couple sides. We're going to do some more complicated ones later in the game, but that's it for number 7.